Cause I can feel your power surging through the whole of me. God is there and he's watching. He tells me all is well. And the number one cool superpower is...
Super Speed! You might not have thought this coming, but I think Super Speed is the greatest superpower, the coolest superpower anyone could ever have. Here's the reason. You can see... You can go... When you're faster than anyone... You can do so many things. The way, like, let's be honest. Sure, there's Quicksilver and a whole bunch of other Flash wannabes, but there's just the Flash. Which Flash? Well, there's a ton of Flashes, now that they're all alive. I'll just go up to whoever Flash you believe is the Flash. It's the Flash, guys. He's the fastest man alive, and... I mean, just think about it. You can be on his side of the world at one point, and the other side of the world at the other point. I mean, I do have a problem with the whole super speed thing, how, you know, either... There's two ways of how it works. Either A, you're looking at things as how they're fast going, how fast they are going. Or B, everything's in slow motion for you. Because, see... If it was everything is fast going and you're seeing how fast they're going, that's fine as long as your reflexes are superhuman too. As long as you're like, oh, look, a car! Oh, darn it. And you would just like crash into five cars along the way. True, as long as the Flash is moving super, super fast, he can move through walls and solid objects because he's vibrating so fast. But if you're moving at super speed and everything's in slow motion for you, that would suck because it would take you a year to get someone to somewhere where everyone else, it would take, you know, well, they would already be there, you know? You know, if you're wanting to move somewhere fast, you just run in slow motion, you just run. I mean, it has to be that you just have superhuman reflexes as well as super speed. That's the only, and you know, since you have super speed, maybe all your reflexes are super, super heightened too. Your eyes are like super heightened there, so where you can see everything so quickly. But still, enough about the flaws of super speed. It is the greatest. I mean, you're moving so fast, you can get 1,000 punches in before a person can blink. You know, and then like, ow, oh. I mean, you're moving at breakneck speeds, and your speed, like, you know, just. Usually one punch to the crotch and you're out for a normal guy, right? How about... The guy's voice would be high-pitched for a year! I mean... I just think it's such a cool power and such an amazing power. Your thought patterns are just... I mean, sure there's flaws. Sometimes you can react too quickly and not go into there not thinking. But there's so many cool things about it. And not to mention, that'd just be great for when you're not fighting crime. Hey, wanna go to Brazil? I'm in Brazil! Wanna go to Mexico? I'm in Mexico! Wanna go to Antarctica? I'm in Antarctica. And you can just go. Just so fast. You know, anywhere. Just go anywhere you want. Take your date, you know. Wanna take your date on a place to, in Paris? Bonjour, mon ami. You wanna learn a language? Bon dit donc, de señor, bon vista, donde está el baño. You know, you can do so many things with that. You know, one of the things I love that they always do with the Flash is that whenever he needs to know a code, just go, it's like I'm trying every possible code. I mean, that is just cool. I mean, he'll eventually get it because, you know, he's moving super speed. I always thought that super speed would be the greatest power to have. I'm just starting to really get into Flash comics. But still, I mean, I've always loved super speed. And, now here's what I was going to talk about earlier. Superman. Let's just compare all the stuff on my list to Superman's powers. Super speed, check. Laser eyes, check. Fire patterns and constructs, no. Invulnerability, check. Morphing powers, entanglability, no. Super strength, check. Elasticity? No. And flight. Check. I mean, Superman has so many individual powers. He has so many different powers altogether. If you're comparing who has the best set of powers, I would have to say Superman with Spider-Man right behind it. Mostly because I think it'd be so cool to swing through the city. But as individual powers, Spider-Man's powers are on the low side. You know, swinging through the city can do you only good so far. As soon as you hit a city, your bones are broken. You know, crawling walls is only good for fun. Super strength is good, but he's not as strong as a whole lot of people. And the spider senses, well, if you don't have super strength with the spider senses, then you're screwed anyway. So, Superman definitely has the best individual set of powers. I think the Flash has the best power ever. Super speed, I just think, is the greatest power. So remember, guys, I'm LaserDude99. If I don't like it, it's not worth it. And thanks to Cassio Crusina for giving me this top 10 list. See you around.
Be sure to check out more of my other videos on my channel.
Wait, more?